I am here with Tobin. He is a 7-month-old miniature golden doodle. He is with us for a 2-week board and train program. As you can see, he's very curious. He likes to sniff, he likes to explore a lot. He's a puppy. So over the next 2 weeks, we're gonna get him around lots of distractions, different noises, get him used to all those different things. He is very friendly. He likes people, he likes other dogs. One of the things that his owner says that he does is he jumps on people when they come in the house. So they wanna make sure that he doesn't do that anymore, that he greets people and other dogs with, you know, with manners. So we're definitely gonna work on that. He play bites right now, but they wanna make sure they address that right now as well. But the big thing is just his distraction and his recall. So let's see what he already knows. Tobin, come here. Come here. Good boy. Good boy. Sit. Sit. So there's the jumping. Sit. Sit. Tobin, sit. 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 Good job. Good boy. Place. Good place. Good. Sit. Good job. Good boy. Down. 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 Come here. Come here. Good boy. Sit. 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 Good job. Good job. So as you can see, he is extremely friendly. He loves to greet people. He loves to give kisses. He loves to play. But check him out at the end of 2 weeks and see what he can do. Good boy. Good job.
Tobin. He just finished with off-leash canine training before we got him. This was impossible. He wouldn't sit, he wouldn't stay, he wouldn't listen. All he knew was chew, eat, and poo in the house. And it looks like he's doing okay. Thank you very much.